Performance of this Acrobat is powered by sand. Many such old toys driven by sand always fascinated me. This is how I built one. Instead of building a mechanism inside a rectangular box, I built this funnel and wheel from a cardsheet. This allowed me to test each step independently and make changes accordingly. Once I was happy with the movement of the Acrobat, I placed this funnel inside a rectangular box and sealed it. With a nice background picture, watching the performance of an acrobat was the best thing to happen. Acrobat can perform for 30 seconds. To repeat this, I have to rotate the box clockwise to collect all the sand back in the funnel. Now details about the build. Instead of building compartments in a box, an independent funnel is built with a cardsheet. Triangle-like shape is cut with each side approximately 15 cm. A 6 cm extension on one side of the triangle will house the wheel. Sand will enter from this slot. Large opening near the extension is sealed with a paper with a small hole. Cardsheet wheel is made with a radius of 4 cm. Toothpick acting as an axle is placed slightly off center. This is important for two-way movement of the wheel, clockwise and anti-clockwise. 1 cm wide strips are pasted to form 8 small compartments. Thank you. larger wheel means more sand, and hence Acrobat can move full circle. Initially, I made Acrobat with PVC sheet, pins and blank refill. But this was heavy for the wheel I built. Hence, I had to build another one with a thinner plastic sheet. I tried using water instead of sand to power the Acrobat. As you can see, wheel I designed was too small to take the load. It could not move the Acrobat as planned. Initially, I built a mechanism in a used cardboard box, but testing and alignment was an issue. I also found that weight of the Acrobat was more for the wheel I designed. Try with other materials as well, like these millets used in bird feeder. I really enjoyed building sand automata, sharing some versions which of course did not work to my satisfaction. Have a nice time. Thank you.